Hi everyone, I am Melanie Lewis Wybar, and that is how you say my last name, Wybar. For any of you thinking, how do you say that crazy last name? this is my first time doing a YouTube video, so please bear with me as I stumble through it. I'm gonna try to get to the point. I am a dancer, a choreographer, a creative director, a movement coach to some celebrities. I've had a really fantastic career and I feel very blessed. I toured with Beyonce, the Backstreet Boys, Destiny's Child. I was lucky enough to be one of the choreographers of the feature film Burlesque. I choreograph regularly for RWS and for Holland America. Did some commercials this year, Just Fab and Shoe Dazzle. Anyway, it's been a really good career and I love it so much. I had the most fun though last year doing Sabrina Carpenter's Summer Detour. I was creative director of that and I've worked with her on and off through the last, I don't know, 4 or 5 years, and I just adore her. Anyway, I have decided to try to utilize my YouTube station a little bit better, and so I'm finally going to be uploading some of my own personal work. I have done a couple of projects recently and I'm excited to put those up. I just finished one with a fellow Cher dancer. His name's DJ Smart and he's magical. And I love it and I'm proud of it and I hope you guys will enjoy it. The main thing that I want to do now on this channel is I'm going to do some Q&As with friends, other dancers and choreographers that I'm sure you guys know and love, but also people that you might not know and love, but that I completely adore and respect and believe should have their voice heard. I also am going to be just doing some of my own little breakdowns, breakdowns of things that I've done and just my journey. So like say I did Beyonce's Naughty Girl video. I just want to do a little intro to that and tell you things that happened to me, what I enjoyed about it, things that were difficult, how I got the job, stuff like that. So I wanted to share some of those sort of fun tidbits. The main big thing though that is super near and dear to my heart that I'm doing now is I have created a blog and I'm really excited about it. It encompasses everything that is special in my life up to this point. It is called Live, Dance, Love, and I hope you guys check it out. The live portion briefly is just going to be about enjoying life, how to enjoy life, whether it's like entertainment, dining, cocktails and fun, just like enjoying life, fashion, all of it. The dance portion will be the meat of it, and that will be, I have so much information in this brain for being in this industry for so many years that I want to be able to share it. I want to, one, inspire people, hopefully, because my journey was not easy, and I want people to know that it's possible. For everybody, it's possible. If you believe, you can do it. The other thing is just information that's valuable to dancers now, you know, knowing your rights, knowing your rates, knowing all of the things that are, you know, really important to having a long dance career and staying, you know, present. And then the last thing is the most important to me, which is the love portion, which will encompass the ideals and ideas of now me being a mother and a wife and how difficult it can be to be a professional working mother in any industry. This one especially because I have to travel and the guilt that goes along with that. But yeah. I mean, so much to talk about, but I'm really excited for that. So if you're interested, please go and subscribe and be a part of the email list for that blog, which is Live, Dance, Love. Very excited to talk with all of you, to get to know you all. So please, if you like the video, subscribe if you're interested in what I'm talking about. Like it in general. And of course, please comment and tell me, things that you would want me to talk about. Ask me questions. I'm really looking forward to engaging and having a fun relationship with you. Okay. Let's talk soon.